everybody, welcome back to Sonic Adventure 2. So last time we finished the Dark Story, now we're going to the last story, so let's do this.
What's going on? Why doesn't the cannon fire? What's happening here? What's that vibration?
Wait, someone's coming.
You haven't given up yet?
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. The space colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I had nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was that I wanted it all. Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I will leave everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it.
If you wish to fill the world with destruction... so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
The core of the Eclipse Cannon is now highly reactive and explosive. This is because the Chaos is overpowered. If the colony collides with Earth, it will shatter into pieces like my grandfather. That mad scientist.
That should be you, right? We have to stop the space colony now.
Space colony composition may have shifted due to the amount of energy given off by the emeralds. We have to stop the energy.
But how?
That's it. There is a way to stop the energy. We have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
Right, if I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the cannon's core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
So, what that cutscene was in a nutshell was Eggman's grandfather Gerald wanted to destroy Earth because of what they did to Maria. And we have to stop.
Thank you.
And now we move on to Rouge's part of the level, which is by far the easiest part of it. Or it could do rap bullshit. Seriously, that's fucking stupid. Get up there! Come on! And now I can't even get through there. I say it's the easiest level, and now part of the level. Now I hit struggle on it. Fucking jinxed it. I can't get through! Stupid! Really? Why? I hate this. Stupid. Could be up there. Yes. Thank you. No! Was Cannon's core. Nobody. And now we go on to the hardest part of the level. But also fast, literally the fastest part. I take that back. This is the easiest part. Because it's literally that part. Yes. It's literally all there is to it. I'll take it. That level fucking sucks anyway.
It's all going according to plan. There's no reason for me to help them. Besides, there's no way to save anyone.
There has to be. I know that people fight over the most trivial things.
She's right there.
Some people may be selfish, like the professor said. But they're basically good if they try their best and never give up on their wishes. They always have a reason to be happy. That's why you should help them out. reason is a good thing. Shadow, I beg you, please do it for them. Give them a chance.
Shadow, I beg of you. Please, do it for me.
Maria!
For all people who live on that planet, give them a chance to be happy. Let them live their dreams. Shadow, I know you can do it. That's the reason why you arrived into this world.
What's that? It looks just like the shrine of the Master Emerald. They probably designed the core like a shrine to harness the power of the Chaos Emerald.
Thank you.
That was easy.
Get out, you ugly prototype.
You should know.
Since we stopped the Chaos Emeralds, why is the space colony still on a crash course to Earth?
And Knuckles is confused as to what they're thinking about. Time to go Super Saiyan. Time to finish this. That was worth it.
I'll collect the rings. Now it's up to you, Sonic. Shadow, give me rest. Let's give it a try.
Okay, I did hit him. That was weird. And last hit. And it's over!
I must destroy all the evil the professor has created.
That was it!
What you wanted, right? This is my promise I made to you.
Shadow. Do you really think that the professor created him, Shadow, to carry out the revenge on all those who live here on Earth?
He was what he was, a brave and heroic hedgehog. Gave his life to save this planet. Shadow the Hedgehog.
I guess you're right.
As a child, I looked up to my grandfather because of all the great things he accomplished in his life. He was my hero, and I wanted to be a great scientist like him. But did he really mean to destroy us?
I don't know, but what I do know is we all did it together!
You're right.
What's next for you, Rouge? Off again to find those jewels you love so much?
Nah, I think I'm gonna give up this line of work. Too much work for too little pay. Anyway, I've got something better than jewels that I'm thinking about right now.
Shadow.
It'll all work out. You'll see.
If you say so.
Cue Sonic Heroes! And then came Sonic Heroes.
Yeah!
And there's Shadow. Yeah, that does it for Sonic Adventure 2. And I am done.